waiting for me. Jessica fell asleep with her mud mask on. We spent all morning chiseling it off.
Whoa, really?
That's nothing. Last week, her 10,000 watt blow dryer caused a blackout in half the neighborhood.
10,000 watts?
She had it custom made. We also use it to blow leaves out of the gutters on the weekends.
So, I tried to call you a couple times last night. How late were you at the Tribune?
We were there past midnight.
Oh, so you and Peter are we now.
Todd, don't start this again.
I'm not trying to start anything. I'm just happy your internship is working out so well. Anyway, speaking of things working out so well, I'm a finalist for team captain. It's down to me and Scott Benson. I just hope...
Okay, Peter, I'm ready. What's the matter?
You just called me Peter.
Todd, stop it. You're the one who can't stop thinking about Peter, not me.
Yeah, you're right. I must have imagined it.
Come on, let's go.
Shred, babe. Whoa, mighty body slam. You ever think about hitting the pro wrestling circuit?
Ever think about hitting the shower? I see you and Shard are getting close. Turn me close, I can borrow. I have to burn these right away.
Come on, Jess, admit it. I see the way you two look at each other. It's très romantique.
Yuck! Lila, he smells like an aquarium.
You okay? Dude, that is one harsh Wilma. I mean, what did I ever do to her? You made her want you, that's what you did. Congratulations, pal. No way does that violent femme dig me. I mean, she just body want me.
Everyone's how she treats all her men. Her last boyfriend still walks with a limp.
Females are like majorly confusing.
Now, just remember this one simple formula. The nastier she is, the more she likes you.
Bogus, I'm so, like, not into pain.
Hey, will you be dining alone, sir, or will the lovely Liz be joining you?
What do you think?
Oh, something wrong between you two?
Yeah, I'd say so. It's called Peter.
That guy from the Tribune?
That's all she ever talks about.
What's going on, gents? Tom thinks Liz likes some other guy.
Impossible. Liz would never cheat on Todd the God.
Oh yeah? This morning, she called me Peter, by mistake.
Is that all? It means nothing.
Remember my brother Halston?
The valedictorian of his class who went on to Princeton?
Well, ever since he left, my mom calls me Halston, like, I don't know, once a day. What?
Is that supposed to cheer me up? Because it's not.
Look, I'll tell you what. Manny and I will do a little undercover work for you. Find out the scoop on Liz and this guy.
How?
I'm afraid that's top secret. If we tell you,
we'll have to kill you. Okay. But if Liz finds out...
Never fear. This is Halston. Winston, you're talking to.
Okay. Good luck, men.
What are we gonna do?
Our first task is to give this mission a secret code name.
How about...
Operation Spy on Liz.
Brilliant!
Choice Vittles. That was the most bodacious bowl of crispy critters you have ever served for me.
Oh, Reggie, you know I love to serve you.
I know. Let's say we mash a little before I hit the waves.
My face!
Calm down. According to
book, spicy dreams about freakazoids like Reggie Patman are meaningless.
Are you sure?
You have nothing to worry about.
What a relief! I was scared I had some kind of twisted attraction to that sea urchin.
Unless you keep having the same dream.
There you are. I need to ask you something. It's kind of important.
Yes, I'd love to. I mean, I'd love to hear your question.
Well, I was hoping maybe we could get together after school on Friday.
Sure, Friday's great. I mean, it's good. Well, not good Friday, but Friday in a good way. The day after Thursday.
All right. I'll see you Friday.
Winston? Manny?
Hey.
What are you guys doing?
Are you sure you weren't followed?
Knock it off.
What'd you guys find out about Liz?
Good news, Todd.
Exhibit A. Suspect and Liz at the Sweet Valley Tribune. Notice how each is working hard at their own computer. No eye contact. Nothing.
Are you guys blind? Look at the way she's leaning back in the chair towards you. That's the way she sits when we study together.
Todd, you're imagining things.
Yeah, Todd, there's nothing happening between Liz and the sky.
Show him, man.
Exhibit B. Liz and the suspect at a coffee shop. See? Totally innocent.
Innocent? Innocent? She's handing him a packet of sugar. She might as well say, let me be your love slave. And there. Look at the way she's smiling at him. And here, the way she's touching her face.
No, I think she's wiping off some mustard.
I knew it. It all fits. Todd, you got it all wrong. We were there. We saw it all.
No, he means we saw nothing. Nothing at all.
This is worse than I thought.
Should we go after him?
Nah, we're off the clock.
Cheeseburger? Charge of the client.
How about instead of saying guess, we use the word speculate?
Yeah, he's on another line.
That's good.
I think it's speculate.
Todd, what are you doing here?
We need to talk. In private?
Oh, I get it. You want me to leave?
Very good, brainchild.
Todd, we're under a deadline here. Can this wait?
Look, I'm not going to stand around while you cheat on me with Peter.
Not this again. Todd, for the 50th time, I work with Peter.
You call this work?
You've been spying on me?
I had to. You're never with me. You're always here. I mean, what am I supposed to think?
That this internship means a lot to me? If you weren't so self-centered, you'd understand that. You don't care about me. All you care about is your stupid sports and your stupid jealousy. I don't know how we've stayed together so long. Night this week, Lila. That stringy-haired swamp thing has invaded my dreams, and he won't leave. Sometimes we're under a waterfall. Sometimes we're in a trailer park. One thing's always the same. I always kiss him.
And I slept so well last night.
It's not funny. You should hear the pet names he calls me. Blonde Nectar, Shaka Jess. I don't know what they mean, but I hate them.
Are those bags that I see?
You! Out of my way!
Gladly, Cruella.
Said you, you're making my life a living hell!
Sid, don't spray it, Blondie.
I'm serious, you little weasel.
Babes, go figure. Whoa, Windex. That evil twin has been like high-stepping on my karma all week.
If she must really like you, come to think of it, the other day, I heard her say she's looking for a man she's really willing to get serious about.
Serious? Oh no, she used that word just now.
You're so lucky, Reg.
Most people look their whole life for that special someone who wants to settle down, you know? Buy a house, raise a big family. I'm so proud.
Negatory, Wind Dude. I can't do any of that until I've toured the world as Pearl Jam's primo roadie.
Well, you better hurry up, because Jessica Wakefield doesn't take no for an answer.
See ya.
Can we talk?
What about more surveillance photos of me at the copy machine?
Look, Liz, I'm sorry about what happened the other night. Let me make it up to you.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. I want to start doing things that you'd like to do, like reading and stuff.
Really?
I mean it.
Well...
Great. So what are you doing tonight?
I'm going to a lecture on ethics and investigative reporting.
Perfect. I love ethics.
Okay, sure. 8 o'clock at the community center.
I'll be there. Just hope it ends before the Laker game.
There's no escape. I closed my eyes, he's there. I opened my eyes, he's there.
My dream book says the only way to make these nightmares go away is to face them head on.
Meaning what?
Meaning you're gonna have to kiss the skank boy. For real. Here's your dream lover now.
I know.
Hey, are you gonna finish that? Tasty garnish.
So sexy.
Of goat's face, isn't it?
Hey, look. I'm Fledgula, sir, vampire.
Forget it, Lila.
I'm never kissing that.
Do you want to watch the Reggie Horror Picture Show every night? You're going to have to break the cycle somehow.
Break the cycle, all right. But not your way.
What are you going to do?
Simple. Stay awake until it breaks. Friday, Friday, Friday. What a great name for a day.
You should have seen the way Manny asked me out, Liz. He was so cute. He called our date important.
Are you sure it's a date? I thought he was dating that girl Simone from Big Mesa.
Well, I thought so too. But as my great uncle Angus says, when a boy wants to see you on Friday, it's a date. What? What's so funny?
You. Last week you were head over heels for Reggie Patman. Now it's like he doesn't even exist.
No, I still really like Reggie. But Manny's my soulmate. I've known him forever. Kind of like you and Todd. I can't imagine choosing anyone over Manny.
Which brings me to my second point, relating to my first point.
Is this guy going to talk all night?
No, he's about to break out his magic tricks any minute now.
Objectively wrong or right, and that the definition of right or wrong depends on the...
Ready, coach. Liz, you hungry?
Je te verrai après la guerre.
You know, is it me? Are these guys like really hard to understand?
Todd, it's foreign film.
Ne désespère pas. La guerre est dure pour nous tous.
About Todd.
I mean, I know he's trying, but we just don't connect anymore. It's like we're moving in opposite directions.
I
I can't sleep. And then there's Peter. We read the same books, we like the same things, we laugh together. I can't remember the last time I laughed with Todd. But I feel so guilty even thinking about Peter. I just don't know anymore. Maybe I'm trying too hard to hold on to the past. What do you think?
No offense, Liz.
But you're not the only one with problems around here. And right now, my problem is you. You're putting me to sleep, and I can't sleep.
Hey, Manny.
Hey. Wow, you look great. That's a really great outfit.
Thanks.
I've always liked the way you dress.
Really?
In fact, that's what I wanted to see you today.
It is?
Yeah. See, tomorrow is mine and Simone's 1 month anniversary, and I want to get her something really special. You have such good taste that you kind of look like her, so I thought maybe you could help me pick something out for her. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Really. Come on, let's go to the mall.
Thanks, Enid. You're a real friend.
Did you know that there are parts of the world where you can't even get the J. Crew catalog?
Imagine the horror.
Shrek, enough already. You're absolutely no good to me in this condition. It's time to pucker up.
No, I can do it. I just have to break the cycle.
What's this? Industrial strength lip balm. Now go to the pool room and kiss the worm child.
This is so cruel.
Get over here, Patman.
The moment has finally arrived. No, wait. You've got the wrong guy.
You got that right.
Look, woman. No means no. I know I'm a righteous male specimen.
But you gotta be strong. There's other hondos out there riding the big wave.
Don't make this harder than it already is.
You've gotta resist me.
I'm only gonna dump you for a Baywatch babe.
Oh, why you? You're so repulsive. Vile. Just the sight of you makes me sick. Now, don't come within 5 feet of me ever again. Maybe now I can get some sleep.
That is why I never did.
It wasn't just the lecture or the symphony. It's like ever since I got back from my summer in L.A., things have been different. And no matter how much we try to make it work, it just doesn't.
Why are you fighting so hard to hold on to this relationship? You guys obviously have nothing in common.
It wasn't always like this. We used to have fun together. Now we...
Don't you see what's happening? You've changed. Todd hasn't.
But if I break up with him, he'll be crushed.
Hey, these things happen. You can't be afraid to let go of the past and move on.
I guess you're right. Thanks for being such a good listener.
So, what now?